For Sam Napsiger and David Rivich from Western Oregon, Sam and David have both just run their way into the 1500-meter finals here at the NCAA Division II Championships. Sam, let's start with you. How'd that race feel for you out there today?
It felt really good. Just watching the first heat, it went out slow. We knew if it was an honest pace right off the gun, then we'd probably get eight in. So big props to the guys that led it. And I just went along with the ride and had a good last 200 to finish. Got in.
And David, how about you? How'd it feel for you out there this afternoon?
Really good. I was just keeping a head count during the race, and you know, I was sitting around fourth the whole time, which is automatic. And when I rode our first 800 was at 204, I was like, okay, I'm pretty confident we'll be able to close faster than the last heat. So my biggest focus was just making sure I was in a position to where if it did take off, I'd be able to respond. And I mean, we got three GNACs in the final.
Yeah.
Sam and I both from Western, and it's good. It's exactly what we wanted to do.
Now you've got an extra day off heading into Saturday. Is that good for you? Would you rather come back tomorrow?
I think it's going to be good just to take another day and get used to the weather. And the weather once our race hit was really good. It wasn't too sunny. The clouds came in. I didn't really need my glasses, but I wore them anyways. But I'm glad we got an extra day. Sam's family flew down. My family flew down. So tomorrow will be a good day relaxing with them and kind of appreciating what they're doing for us.
And Sam, how about the weather? We're not quite used to this hot in the Pacific Northwest, but here we are.
Yeah, not at all. We got off the plane, it was a little bit of a shock. So I'm thankful we came down Tuesday to get a little acclimated yesterday and today. It's not too humid, so that's nice, but definitely a day off will be big to hydrate back up and get our legs ready to go Saturday.
All right.